Mrs.
Offspring. Goodness, Jim. I had no idea you were so desperate to see me laying there before you.
Oh, no, 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 no. No.
Aren't you going to come in real quick?
I'll just stand guard.
Ah. Thank you, sir.
Are you done being interested in me?
I'm sorry.
Are you done being interested in me?
Come on. There is one more thing I'm curious about. I've been wondering about your sword. Your sword and the magic that's with
you. The sword is not the one with the magic. The magic is me.
I don't think so. Powers are indeed quite impressive.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah, I'm curious to know where you got them.
They're the gifts of gods. We are the Thunder Children.
Now I'm even more scary than before.
Which is why I disappear, reappear, fly.
So, you're part of a blessed group in that.
Thank you. What about you, warden?
Well, there's nothing. What is it that you fetch?
Something just like yourself.
Well, I think I need some too. But anyway, like that.
How does a succubus become a siren?
I'm afraid I got a little lost in that.
Oh, no. I'll ask later.
It's yourself, then.
Look at the sunset. I almost forgot what it was about.
You never took a minute to breathe. Go outside. Enjoy nature.
Not really. Guess I just got myself so wrapped up in my work. I never really thought of it.
It was an honor bringing you here then.
It was an honor for me. I'm fine. I suppose we should go.
As you wish. This way.
Thank you again.